Alright then, it is time for me to go for the next boss game character. And the character is gonna be... You can see it. The legendary Delinquent. For anyone else doesn't know, but for me, since I played Skate 3, I know what it's about. Hopefully one day I'll be able to record Skate 3. But so far, Skate 3 is only available in their own. On my PS Vita or PlayStation 3. Those are the ones I know. Yeah, unfortunately. I mean, I did get myself a new Elgato. So that should... I'm still trying to figure that thing out. I mean, there's definitely a connection between my PS3 and my TV. It just doesn't show on my PC. But I'm getting there, slowly. But we are getting there. Anyway, here we go. This character. You want?
The wish only gets stronger.
My home. My world.
The wish only gets deeper.
Oh dear.
I want.
You want?
And the weight of the wish only gets heavier.
You want pudding?
You all take care of your assigned area.
Oh, crap.
What did you say, lass? Who do you think you're talking to?
Hey, what's going on here, everyone? Hey, guess what? Mr. Fenfen and Mr. Bowsy are trying to get away with not picking up their trash.
I had no intention of getting away with anything. I'm not scared to pick up trash. However, Fenric...
Naturally. Oh, there's no need for my lord to taint his hands with refuse. We have enough of you cretins to take care of it.
There's no point in volunteering if you make someone else do the work for you.
Dude.
Why in the world should my lord have to do volunteer work? And you? What do you think you're doing, participating in such unsightly conduct?
Don't you know? Volunteer work has been mandated by the new president. You have to follow our orders.
Dude, your title keeps just getting stealed.
Take your title away again?
Of course he did.
So, who's the new president?
Wait, did you just go back to normal?
Huh? Why are we picking up trash in the first place?
Well, that was
as
something.
As far back as Desko can remember, we all started getting an urge to pick up trash.
That's weird.
Is everybody busy picking up trash?
There she is.
Are you? Are you the one who's creating all the abnormal phenomena?
What? Don't be an idiot. Volunteer work is an earnest and completely justifiable activity. Oops, sorry for being impolite. My name is Raspberry.
She's the new president?
Yes, she is, apparently.
My manifesto requires everyone to do one good turn daily. Soon enough, this netherworld is gonna be filled with delinquents. Miss Raspberry, it's me, Flan!
Ugh, for fuck's sake.
Huh? Flan? Oh, hey, it's been a while. How have you been? You look different than I remember. In fact, I didn't even recognize you.
Oh, this girl.
Of course.
Oh, shut up. Someone destroyed the river of greenish glue.
She's Miss Raspberry. She's a demon from another netherworld.
Another netherworld? A demon from another netherworld has become our president?
I mean, to be fair, Axel is also from another world.
Demon?
You betcha. Back home, I'm known as the number one delinquent. I'm kind of a badass. Huh? she be a delinquent if all she does is volunteer work?
Yeah, about that.
Doing bad things makes you honorable, and good things makes you a delinquent.
Exactly. Meaning, pretty much think of the Netherworld as the opposite of ours. If you skip school on our role, you're a bad person. But if you skip school on the Netherworld, you're a good guy. In fact, you might be even become an honorable student.
Demons have completely reversed standards from Celestia and the human world when it comes to these things.
Yep.
A demon of goodwill? That's the worst kind of enemy for a final boss to face!
Really?
Why is it that everything we encounter is the worst enemy you can face?
Yes, I'm with Fenrir, what the hell?
So, how did you become the president of this Netherworld?
Yes, how did he become the president?
That's a really tough question. I actually don't know.
What a surprise.
Again?
Yes, again.
First it was the Archangel, and now her. If you don't know how you became the president, then why are you doing this?
Maybe because she's also... Oh, anything but a needle. I don't, not a fan of needles.
My lord to donate his blood of all things.
Oh yeah, that's right, he's a vampire.
Everyone has to participate, no exceptions. No one wants to feel left out, right? Having Axel as the president was so much better than this.
Well, that's just rude.
I'm already hearing the voices of the citizens wishing for my return to office.
Oh, Axel.
The last resort.
What is this? Are you guys trying to disobey my orders? Fine, bring it on! I'll beat the volunteer spirit into your hearts with my own two fists! Then shout and run off into the sunset!
Oh, Beryl. Yeah, she's from this gay tree. But yeah. I do hope I can finally figure out a way to actually record it. I'm thinking about use this. But most likely I'm gonna have to do these guys first. And then take care of the rest. Nice. Let me see. Fuck it, let's go for it. Do I try to do it though? Yeah, fuck yeah, let's do it. Good job, Bob. What I was saying, I did get my hands on a new hardware for me to record PS3 games. Still working on it. I mean, things, everything was going fine, but yeah, I was having trouble. You will see the gameplay in my PC. It was just not connecting, you know? It was weird. But anyway. No. Let's go over here. Ready to wait. But yeah. Aww, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. Wait, hold on, what if instead... do it right here. God damn it, nope. I still a nope. And I am trying my best to get the rest of them. Still trying my best. Okay, that should do it. You can go over here. There you go. Nice. Oh dear. Ow. Uh-oh. Oh no! The big splash! What's gonna be the big splash? That's the... Okay, yeah, that's definitely a big splash. That's a fiery big splash. Oh dear. Did it just go low? Oh well. Okay, you go over here. That another post game's done. I mean, post game stage.
Not bad, guys. Grill me, roast me, do whatever you want with me.
Go, come on.
Losing is so refreshing. Tesco should learn from her. No, don't do that.
All right. So I'm back to being the president again. Goodbye, tears. See ya, life lessons.
What?
I don't even care anymore. He can do whatever he wants.
Are you sure about that? You feel like you do care. Off he goes. Off he fucking goes
you,
again.
Razzbrol, was it? Your volunteer spirit certainly reached through to me during this battle. However, shouldn't a true volunteer spirit be evoked by one's own free will? Can you recall something that was forced upon us by presidential decree, true volunteer work?
You're absolutely right! How do I lose focus on the very fundamental basics of volunteering? I don't deserve to be called a delinquent! That's what honor students would do!
But demons are supposed to be honor students!
Every girl goes through that phase when she wants to rebel against her former self. It's only natural.
Yep, girls are complicated. I'm sure you'll understand that when you're older.
Dude, I don't think you want to hear it from you.
But I've been alive for so much longer than you two.
Miss Raspberry, don't blame yourself too much. Some abnormal phenomenon has confused you into doing all of this. I was a victim myself.
You're not the victim. You're never the victim.
Well, you should probably be a little worried as an archangel.
Oh, trust me. There's a lot to worry about this girl.
I see. So that was all because of some abnormal phenomenon. I need to get some payback for what that phenomenon has done to me before I go back home.
So, you're saying that you're going to loiter around here too?
I'm pretty sure that's what you mean.
Don't worry. fists as friends.
Yay.
It's getting a little merry around here, don't you think, Fenric?
All of these misfits are rather troublesome to be around. Lord Val, who should always be the main focus, is being undermined by these fools with stupidly strong personalities.
It's not a big deal, but we don't know anything about the enemy. At least we should have enough force.
I concur. All is for my lord.
Affecting
a demon from another netherworld. It's possible that God might have something to do with these abnormal phenomena.
Well, there's someone responsible for this. So I don't exactly know what it is. Either way, I'm done with this one. I'm gonna go for after the next one. In a little bit. So, see you guys then.